Mr. Denarius Lewis of Optimum Outreach.
I guess I gotta get up there.
Sorry, hold it. Inspiration. Shout out to that title of that book. Yeah. DJ has a copy. He's working on it after he gets done with Langston Hughes. So I'll let Mr. Denarius come up and tell y'all about him. Give him a hand. He's one of our community supporters.
This is so cool. I wish I had this when I was growing up, honestly. So, my name is Denarius Lewis. I'm a motivational speaker and author, man of many hats. When I first came out as an entrepreneur, started when I was 15 years old, my big goal was to start building websites. So I saw this movie called The Social Network, the Facebook movie, and I got inspired. So at 15, I created two websites, and ever since then, I'm the CEO of Optimum Outreach, which is an organization where we hire 16 to 21-year-olds to help them get into corporate America. If you remember when you're young, you're 18, you get right out of high school, and you really don't know what you want to do. So our goal is to really give kids an opportunity to really understand that if you're going to build a corporate background, you have to have communication. So what we do is we have a call center, that's what we hire kids to get a part of. And in the world of creativity, I created an organization called Motivated Investors Group, which is a marketing consulting firm. So when I was 18 years old, I had this big idea. I wanted to create a mobile app, and I created an iPhone app when I was 19 years old called Zombie Doodle. One thing I noticed in the app market, we see so many video games, and I said, I think it's pretty easy to create a video game. So I did my research on Google, and I found a company to help me create my app. And so fast forward to today, I'm 26 years old, I'm a landlord, I do a lot of fun things in the entrepreneurial world. But again, I'm really here just to see kids be the next generation. You know, I'm almost tearful because this is such a, we don't see this enough in the world.
Right.
We don't see our people come together. We don't see enough of our youth doing things that is really different. You know, I grew up going to be a basketball player. I was not tall enough. I want to be a football player, not big enough. So if there's other opportunities for kids to be creative and find outlets to be themselves, I think this is a really cool organization. Afro Bot Boys, and I'm really behind this organization, the DJ and the mother. So I'm just really happy to be here and just seeing what ways that I can help kids create websites, support them in their dreams. If they want to write books, I have no problem helping them with that as well. I've written two books, I'm on my third one coming out this fall. So my goal again is to be the next generation. I'm not too much older than you guys. I'm not as hip as you guys either, but I'm my best to stay active. So thank you for having me.